What's up, y'all? So I'm in Port Allen right now, about to get the whatchamacallit. I got my keys in here. Oh, Jesus. Can I show lock that door? No, it didn't lock. It didn't lock. Good. How y'all doing? All right. Huh? Yeah, from the Andersons.
Yeah.
Yeah, we think we closed on it yesterday.
Okay. Yeah, but you told me about the house on the street.
Okay, yeah. Did you ever figure anything else about?
Yeah.
They want to sell it or no?
No, they don't want to sell it.
Okay, gotcha.
Okay.
You still got my card?
No, give me
another.
You called Ashley,
he didn't
hug
her.
Okay.
No, ma'am. I'ma bring you a card whenever I leave from over. Okay. Trying to get into no spat of a couple, a married couple, child. But I don't know what that. Let me make sure I unplug this. This oven is unplugged. I wonder if this light work. I bet it do. No, it don't. What the buyer supposed to, so I'm over here meeting the buyer. Supposed to be meeting the buyer at the house. Waiting on them. Don't know where they at. But I'm trying to figure out where the hell they are. Well, the light's not on. Worker box is in here, but. A lot of this stuff is really just cosmetic. Yeah, I don't know what the hell going on with the lights, man. I don't know. Yeah, something on that breaker panel. I'm about to switch it all back off. I'm texting the person that said that they was talking to the buyer. I'm like, what the hell y'all is? I'm smelling like I got some boiled meat. That shit smells so good. This the house on Oregon. What the hell these people at? I hope I ain't come way out here to fucking Port Allen for no fucking reason. Yeah, I don't know what the hell this guy is. Ronnie brought my ass way out here. He was turning on the street 10 minutes ago. Is that a chicken bone? several windows open in this house. Shit, somebody bowling the fuck out of some meat. I'll tell you that. They boiling the piss out of that meat. Oh, that's his house. That's the slab. What's going on?
My right house, 1132?
Yeah, what's going on, bro?
You gave me the wrong dog on the
dress. Uh-oh. What address you got?
1301.
No, it's 1132.
Yeah.
Yeah, what's my
name? Blue.
All right, Leonard. Nice to meet you.
What are you trying to get put in?
I don't know what space they're looking to get for it right off the top. Walk through it. The lights and stuff are on, but I don't know what's going on, why they're not turning on, but they on. Yeah. You buy and flip or you rent? Yeah, it's on. I just tried to pull the breaker box and everything. I don't know what's going on with it.
How
is it good now, Mr. Blue?
I got two right down the street there.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Talking about Oregon?
Yeah.
There was another house on Oregon I had came to go see. Did you buy a house from an older couple?
I had about
10
years.
Oh, gosh. Okay, gotcha. What you think about the house? I know it's going to need some work.
You'll need some work, but I'm just going to be.
I fix them up, make them look brand new. I ain't worried about that. I might have to go to this house and cut it out.
Good.
Yeah, I'm gonna make this
house way better than what it is. Gotcha.
What kind of numbers
are
we talking so I know what to tell Stacy?
I just did one right around the corner on the next street. At the end, down 1377 Georgia. I already did that one. Caught a fire.
Uh-oh. What happened? Somebody was squatting in there?
No, it was some tenants. He had some tenants in there.
Okay.
electrical shot it out and cut the house apart, towed it out.
Okay.
I redid it.
Gotcha. Oh, you bought it from him out there? Was...
No, I redid it for him.
Oh, redid it for him.
You want 180 for it right now?
Hmm. How many beds and bathrooms that one is?
3 and 2.
Okay.
3 and 2.
Yeah, walk around the outside. Gotcha. Take a picture of this. We got the lockbox. You sleepy? You sweet? Go ahead and get some pictures and stuff while I'm here. I need to get like a shorter video. I'm gonna do that too. Do that first. This is the garage, you can't see anything, but the garage door is new. And it's some sheetrock in the ceiling. And then the garage needs to be replaced. The windows, and then this stuff just needs to be covered up. And then, pasteboards throughout the house. Freshwater paint throughout the house is new. Great, do wonders. Let me turn my flash on. Actually, I'm going to start the video.